Hi guys, I will going to discuss about multiple intelligence. So first, what is multiple intelligence? Multiple intelligence, it describes the different ways of a student learning and to acquire information. As Garner says, there are multiple types of intelligence. First is logical mathematical. A student excels in math. Logical thinker, and they have a potential to be an accountant or a banker. Second is linguistics. A student excels in words, languages, poetry, and poets, and they have a potential to be a writer. The next one is visual or spatial. A student excels in shapes, designs, graphics, and visualizations, and they have a potential to be a designer and engineer. The next one is bodily kinesthetics. Students excels in performance, sports, physical activities, and body movements. They have a potential to be a actors and athletes. So the next one is musical. A student excels in performing and composing in musical pieces. They have a potential to be a singer and musical composer. Next is interpersonal. So it is an ability to organize people, group activities, and social relationship. They have a potential to be a leaders and social workers. The next one is naturalistic. They love animals, plants, and also a nature. They understand natural world. And they have a potential to be a biologist. And for the last one, intrapersonal. It is an ability to understand one's inner feelings and self-realization and to know about oneself. And a child has a potential to be a philosopher.